Hi friends, today we are going to see a small video about Juliana Donaldson books. So this is a paperback collection. I bought it in Amazon. It has 10 books in it, all are paperbacks. Since my son is used to handle books, so he can handle it gently, so these paperbacks are cost friendly, and these books are all good, pretty best sellers. So as you know, these books are so useful for toddlers, as they have rhyming words, it's easy for them to read it. So first I'll start with the first book, that is The Gruffalo. So for each book I'll try to give an introduction about the story plot, or just few lines about its story, so it will be helpful for you people to choose. The first one is The Gruffalo. This is a story about a small mouse who goes in the wild, and during his journey in the wild he sees many animals. So to just escape and trick those animals, he says about an wild and imaginary animal called the Gruffalo, and he narrates about him so that the animals get scared and leave the mouse away. So this is an interesting story. And to sequel, There came the next book, The Gruffalo's Child. Okay, this book is the other way around. Like there is a Gruffalo and his child is there, and the child goes in search of the wild mouse and how he comes back to his father. This is a story about The Gruffalo's Child. And next is The Paper Dolls. So this is a very good book to introduce to your toddlers about loss or fragility. So paper dolls are pretty interesting because it is about a girl who has these connected paper dolls, and she takes those dolls with her, and it teaches like how these dolls get torn and all those stuff, so that they understand about fragility and they understand how to handle loss, everything. So this is a pretty interesting and a best seller book too. And next is A Squash and a Squeeze. So this is an interesting book where an old lady lives in a small house, and she feels like her house is so small to accommodate. It is like squash and squeeze. So there comes an intelligent farmer who makes all the farm animals to get accommodated in her house, and after some time he lets the animal one by one out so that she feels how comfortable her place is. So this is also an interesting book. And here is our next favorite, that is Room on the Broom. This is a very famous book and a very famous bestseller too. So this is a story about a witch who goes on the broomstick, and on her way she loses her hat, her handband, her wand and magic wand and all those stuffs. So each time she loses something, there would be an animal there to help her, and the animal will ask for a lift in her broom. So this is a story about how she accommodates all those animals in her broom. So the next book is The Cave Baby. This is also a pretty interesting book where a cave baby is there disturbing her parents who are working. So there comes a hairy mammoth which takes this cave baby around the jungle to show different animals. This is also an interesting plot. And this is about, the next book is The Smartest Giant in Town. This is a pretty interesting book where there is a giant being there in a town, and that giant finds a shop where he buys all new dresses and shoes for him. On the way he sees some animals which ask him for favor of his dresses and shoes. So this giant helps those animals and comebacks. This is also a story about which suits the moral, don't judge a book by its cover. Okay, so this is a pretty interesting story. And next is Charlie's Cook favorite book. So this is a circular tale, like there will be a pirate who would just take a book and read, and in that book there will be a character, again that character will take a book and read, likewise it goes a circular tale, and it is a pretty interesting book. So next comes The Snail and the Whale. Now, there was a snail who wanted to take a ride over the sea. So a whale comes to help him. Okay, so the whale takes the snail in a round over the sea to show all the animals in the deep sea. So while returning back, the whale is being held in the seashore with some discomfort. So during that time, the snail goes to the nearby school and rides on the blackboard to help his friends. So people come and help the whale to get inside the deep sea. It is about friendship and how to help your friend. And the next book is Trinoceros Trip. This is a story about a duckbill, which duckbill's egg getting dripped inside the rhinoceros eggs, so that while the duckbill is being hatched, it seems to be different from the group of the rhinoceros, and how it scopes up and how it joins its group. This is an interesting book. So hope you all like this video, and this is a very cost friendly edition. I got it in Amazon. Like 10 books was nearly 1,000 bucks, so which was a pretty good deal. 1,000 rupees, that is Indian rupees. So hope this small review helped you to know about some of the best selling books of Juliana Donaldson. Thank you.